What's up guys and welcome back to another Dynamic Duo video. It's Jovan here and today is going to be a fun and exciting day. So let's go! So what's up guys? It's a very beautiful day today. The sun is like shining but it's not like the hot type of like sun, you know? It's just like the light rays warming your face. It's a very nice day today. So anyway, I haven't told you guys why or what am I doing today. So let me get into it. So here I am at my favorite bus stop. Well, anyway, today I'll be meeting up with Matthias at Waterway Point first for some breakfast before we'll be heading to IKEA for some shopping purchase because last week I decided to revamp my room and then I guess I need some stuff. It's almost done already, I need some final few touches. So we're gonna go to IKEA and then we will head to the city to film the new Dynamic Duo trailer for this channel. So stay tuned for that. At Waterway Point, actually just Punggol interchange, but I'm walking to Waterway Point on the meet map. Let's go! What's up guys? Yes, we are eating McDonald's again. You started talking to a tool. The food is here. The food is here. Okay, so let me tell you guys a story. So a few days ago, our friend Matthias here injured himself in training. When his leg hit the edge of the pool when he did a tumble turn flip. So why is he laughing? Okay, so right. So that's why he's walking like this.
Yes. I'm walking like 9 times 10 to the power of 6 slow speed. Slower than the snail.
Look at him. So limping. So weak. Okay, Anyway, breakfast is done and now we are going to IKEA. Right, to buy my stuff for my room revamp. So, let's go!
Okay, oh. We want to buy a speaker because we forgot to bring speaker. Okay. And we're gonna try it.
Is it
louder?
Okay, 好，可以，可以，可以。 to bring ours, so we bought a cheap one, a $14.90 speaker. so let's hope that it's good because later right, we'll be filming our first trailer, well, second trailer for this account because the first one was damn bad. So we want to make it better for you guys. So now we're going to IKEA first. So let's go. Welcome to the unboxing of this cheap speaker that we just got.
Yeah. So we are actually taking bus 118 because we want the double decker bus, so
yeah, we can actually also take bus
34.
Yeah. But 34 only got single deck. Yeah. Okay, but 118 has double deck, and we can have some fun on the second deck of the bus because we can play this new speaker on the bus. So you will see what's gonna happen. In 3, 2, 1, you will see us parting on the bus, or you will see us not. So you will leave this on fate. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so we are here now, and injured boy is walking slowly.
Let's go shopping. Shopping with old man.
What's up, guys? And we are in. Wow, it's been a long time since I last visited IKEA or IKEA.
We are in Sweden.
Welcome to Stockholm. So now, yeah, we're just gonna show you guys the place, and later we're gonna have lunch here before going to the city area for our shoot. So we are thinking, right, maybe we may go to Jurong East because of the nice rooftop, but then we're still discussing that. So we will see city area or nice Jurong rooftop. Catch you guys in a bit. So when you are injured, you take the chair and you just
roll.
Wheelchair boy. Okay, so we decided we are going to eat first, then we're gonna go down to find my lamp, because we realized that once we go down, we can't go up and eat again. So we're gonna eat first, then find the lamp, eat again.
Yes.
Meet me at a spot, got something I wanna show.
we just ate, finished our food. And now we are going to go and find my lamb. How was the food? How was
expensive.
The food? But
expensive.
Good. But good. But good.
Yeah.
So and that's the important thing. So now we're gonna go find my lamb. And maybe some plants, some fake plants. We are lost in IKEA. No idea where the lambs are. And we're just walking around aimlessly, so lost. Okay, so we're supposed to go to the lighting department, but then we are here in this big area. So now we have to go all the way back in.
And then my leg is tired. Injured man, tired.
Yeah,
tired.
So tired. It's fine. Okay, good news, we found my lamb! So it's actually this. Okay, wait, to get a clearer view, it is something like this. So I want something that can be clamped onto my desk. So over here is a clamp lah. So it is very useful. So I'm gonna get one. And a light bulb. Yeah, light bulbs and lamb sold separately. Not sponsored by IKEA, by the way. Okay, we got the stuff. Now we are heading back to my place first before we head out again to film the trailer for Anime Do. So we got the stuff here. So let's go back, put the stuff down, charge up some batteries, and then we'll head out again in 30 minutes. So we're on a very packed schedule because Matthias has training at 6 p.m. So we will see what's going to happen. Let's go! Alright, so now I'm back at my place. We're gonna charge up some stuff, set up this lamp, and then we will head out again. And we're going to Jurong East to film the trailer, which will be coming out soon. So we will update you again. How many men does it take to screw in a light bulb? So light bulb is on. Put this thing on. Oh, okay, I should put the
now we're going to screw my lock in. 对了. Lock it in.
It is locked in.
Imagine one day when you're doing work, suddenly the thing just drops. So dangerous.
So now when I record my videos, you can see me in bright light. So this is good lighting, right?
Good lighting.
It's a bit yellow though. It'd be nice if I had white light. But still, light is light. So yeah, stay tuned for more quality content video. And we'll see you again soon. So now we're just waiting for the things to charge finish. And then we will head out.
We have like 20 minutes more. 20 minutes more.
20 minutes more. See you. Alright, so things just got wrapped up now, and we'll be heading out to Jurong East where we're gonna film our trailer. So we will see you on the way there. So let's go. be all that I can handle. Can I have some more? Alright, now we are at the MRT station. We're gonna take the train to downtown, then we take a bus. And it's 3 stops, right? 3
so
stops.
It's 14 stops from here, so downtown.
Yeah, la, but then 3 stops when we take the bus.
3 stops.
Then we will end up at a secret location that we will not tell you about. So you will see, you will see. Everywhere. It's so hard to be a person. I just wanna be a chair. I'm in my bag, but she gon' carry me so handy. She on a cash, she wanna smash a pig. Guys, so we actually miss our stop. We overshot by like one station because we were busy like planning our route to the location. So so now we are going to take the train back to downtown where we were supposed to arrive. But now we're at Bayfront. That's not good. Hiya. Alright, so now we're at downtown. And that's good. We finally found our way here. And now we're going to cross the road to get to the bus stop over there. Yeah.
Yes, and we're gonna get bus 502 to Jurong East.
Yeah, so we're going to a secret location in Jurong East to film our trailer for this channel. Alright, so let's go! For love and mission, way ahead of the game. Self-assertion, she don't need to be tamed. Girl, is your call to take control over my body? What's up guys, and so we have arrived at the place that we are heading towards. So now we're gonna walk to the place. Actually, we're gonna walk, then we're gonna show you guys around a little bit. But before that, we're gonna go grab some McDonald's drinks.
Yes,
because it's freaking hot today.
Yeah, and just wanna say, which content creator will come all the way to like Jurong East without car, take bus only?
All the way from Tampines, like from one end of Singapore to the other end of Singapore. That's insane. So we hope that you guys will actually enjoy this content lah, because this trailer that we're about to make for this channel, it's gonna be really one of the biggest that we've ever done. We brought in drones, how many cameras, yeah, it's gonna be quite huge. So we hope that you guys will support us and give that video a like. It'll be coming out soon, so really stay tuned for that. Most likely, yeah, next week or coming out soon, alright? So, see you again. I see you calling. I didn't wanna leave you like that. It's 5 in the morning, Okay, so first, right, we're gonna go get a drink at McDonald's. Then we will head up to the place that we're gonna go. It's secret, so I can't really say. Haha. Alright, so we got our stuff. I got a large Sprite, and Matt bought food because he has training later.
Not bad, I think. 3 hours later, I eat again.
So now let's exit. And we're gonna be heading to the place that we are gonna go. And let me give you guys a hint. We're going up. Yeah, so now we're gonna go up. See you up there. Okay, we're nearly there.
Oh my god, guys.
Let's see if you guys know where this place was actually first featured. Guys, just an update. So right, the place that we wanted to go, the rooftop that we wanted to go to film, right, it was locked today, so we couldn't use the rooftop to film today. So now we're gonna try to find an alternative, and if there isn't enough time, then we just head back to Tampines and film the trailer another day. Because this guy gonna rush for training even though he's injured. What a dumb guy. Hiya. Yeah, but now we are going to Chinese Gardens MRT station, then we're gonna take the train to Outram Park, where we will walk to People's Park Complex to film. But if there isn't enough time, then we'll just take the downtown line straight from Chinatown back to Tampines. So we will see you again soon. What's up, guys? So now we are back in Tampines Interchange, and yes, we have run out of time, not enough time today to do the trailer video. So we plan to do it next Wednesday. We will continue vlogging next Wednesday as well. So
yeah,
I guess that's all from us today.
Yes, it's been a great adventure today. We travel like everywhere. I don't know where.
There's no doubt we didn't get to record the trailer, but
right.
You know, we explored Singapore that we hardly explore. So that's all from us today. If you enjoyed this video, make sure that you leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe.
And follow our Instagram at the official dynamic duo.
And the official dynamic duo. Also link in the description. Okay, so that's all from us today. Take care and stay safe, everybody. We will see you in the next video. See ya! In your eyes,